So it was you. I see you finally figured it out, Jack. And I must give you credit for overcoming Boris, much to my surprise. I've known him since the time I infiltrated the embassy. Well, do you have the IC? Let Christina go first. Sure. Now put your gun and the IC on the floor. Kick the IC over here. Release Christina. Who do you think has the advantage right now? Christina, don't move! Stand up! Stop where you are! Ambassador! Are you all right? Did you get hit?
No, I think it just grazed the helmet. I made a big mistake. I never thought my secretary Mason would do this.
The ambassador is safe, but the object I retrieved in Car 5 has fallen into the terrorists' hands, and...
Christina will be all right. She's a very tough girl and can take care of herself.
I hope so.
I'm deeply grateful to you for rescuing my wife and daughter.
Oh, yes. Your daughter asked me to give you this. She told me it's a good luck charm.
Lieutenant Morton, there's a chance we just might rescue Christina. Come with me. This pendant you gave me is the key, Jack. It's what they were after. See the slots in the base of the statue? We'll put the two keys in at the same time.
Verification of palm print.
I'll explain everything later. When I show them this, I'm positive they will negotiate. Now, hurry and get Mason.
Thank you.